Hi guys, it's Jess with a special announcement. I just launched my website. Yes, I'm very excited. So in the description box below is where you'll find the link to the website. Check it out. Let me know what you think. There you'll be able to purchase your own reading, watch videos, and something else. And there's something special for those of you who visit the site. So check it out. Again, let me know what you think. And what else can I say other than I'm kind of excited about it? Okay, guys, on with your reading. Take care, guys. Hi, Cancer. This is Jess with your September 2019 weekly reading. I hope you guys are having an enjoyable day so far. Cancer, I see some of you graduating, so congratulations. I'd also see events being planned, party planning for your graduation. Congratulations. You're definitely going to see an increase in your finances, obviously. And I feel like you're going to either get the career of your dreams or a job of your dreams. Even though it's very competitive, the industry that you're going into, you are very special. You're a star, baby. You have it. You have the it factor. And so I do feel like people will prefer you over others. If you're looking for work, I see that coming in very successfully as well. It may come by way of someone that you know, like someone you've been romantically linked to or someone that they know. So hit up some people that you know if you're looking for work, because you never know who may be able to help you. Now, some of you, you're just not having it. You're just not having it. You don't like that your money is not where it should be. And you're not happy. You haven't been happy in a long time. You may have felt like somebody did you wrong. Somebody may have emotionally manipulated you. Someone may also accuse you of that as well. And even though you may be having some issues with family or your finances, you know that it's time to make a change. You know that there's a change that needs to be made. And you may even be a bit apprehensive, or someone is too. So you could be like, chop, chop, let's do this. Let's get this in order. Let's do A, B, and C. So if it includes another person, they may be a little apprehensive, but you're changing up things. You're tired of working hard and not seeing the payout. You want to work smart. And for some of you, that's going to be going back to school. And it's like you may have held back and not told your mom or told someone. And then you tell them and everyone's going to be happy. Like, wow, you're going to do what? Oh, we're so happy for you, because they know that that's going to be the beginning of a new life for you in a major way. And you do have North Node transiting your sign, I believe, until mid part of 2020. So you would want to use that. Use it as much as you can. That energy does not stay around forever. So I see that you're not going to fight with people either. You're not. You've been making plans. You've been trying to make a decision of how do you get to this place where you get your peace. And I feel like because you've come to a place of peace for yourself and you've worked really hard on it, and you're changing. You know, Sagittarius was going through the death energy for quite some time. I wonder if it looks like Taurus is now seeing it in your energy. So I'm wondering if you guys are going through a proverbial death, if you will, but a major change I'm seeing here for some of you Cancers, and you're intimidating people. Mm-hmm. They're a little intimidated. They're scared of what you're going to become. Look at you. You got them. You have them shook. They're a little shook, Cancer. They don't know what's going to happen with Cancer. Because if you have your own business or if you're known, watch out, because you're going to be very successful. You might just literally turn into a star. You have that it factor, as I said, even though there's a lot of people who are vying for that spot. Only one can get it. And it looks like, Cancer, it will be yours if you play your cards right now. I see lies. Someone could have lied to you or you them, but someone feels like they've been emotionally duped. Mm-hmm. And I also see mother, father energy here. So some of you definitely could have filed child support on someone, is what I'm saying here. Mm-hmm. You've gotten a lawyer involved. We'll get into love in just a moment. So as the week closes out, I see you guys embarking on a new journey. You're letting go all of the stresses in your life. It's like you're pulling up the dump truck. You're backing it up and you're just literally unloading all the BS. You're letting it go, all the BS. And you're sending it out to the landfill because there's that much BS. You're sending it out and you're celebrating. So some of you could be really celebrating the end to stress, worry, and anxiety. You could be, again, I do see you attending someone's party or festivities again. So it could be any reason why you're celebrating. Again, a job offer could have come in for you guys, and that's giving you reason to celebrate, but you will have something to celebrate weeks and going into next week. Now, when it comes to matters of love, I see that, excuse me, some of you definitely were trying to work on a relationship between you, the father of your children, your husband, your wife, that sort of thing, your significant other. And although it's been hurting you to not be together and you try to work things out, secretly, someone could have done it for money reasons. Someone may be doing it for money reasons. And I feel once you felt like it wasn't going to work out, you went and filed, or someone went and filed child support on the other person, or they've gotten an attorney involved and they'll be delivering papers to start the process of divorce, because I definitely see divorce on the table here. Excuse me, if you're a Cancer man, I feel that you definitely still have love for this woman, or the man here, I feel like he still has love for you. This person still has love for you. They definitely see you as still theirs. Like, this two of you are still one. But if you filed for, like, if you were the one that filed on them, they're gonna change really quick. And for some of you, especially if you're a Cancer woman, it's all about the money. And it's not just about money, because as we know, Cancers are all about stability. So for you, your stability is about your money and where you need to be and where you are going. I feel for some of you, you're like taking off, especially if you're a Cancer woman, and the man in your life may be a little bit jealous, jaded, that you just keep going, growing and growing and growing and growing and going and going and going, and you're kind of leaving him in the dust. I don't think that you are completely, like, you're still loyal to him. I think that it's his own issues, self-confidence. He struggles with insecurities and lack of confidence within himself and drive. You have a lot of drive, Cancer. So that's his issue and that's his problem. For some of you Cancer men, you may be struggling with that with the female in your life, that she really kind of excels in life, but you find it to be a bit of a struggle in your own life, and there may be some resentment there. I do see that. It doesn't have to be for all you Cancers. I do see that for very few of you Cancer men. Now, you would like, or someone would like, to try to reconcile and get things better in a peaceful place, but there's been a lot of lies that came out, a lot of lies and a lot of deceit. And it's like at a point of no return. That's where you're at. You're at a point of no return. And I feel that some of you are just going to cut your losses and really start to focus back on yourself and be happy where you are in the state that you're in. Now, in the extended, and you can find that in a link below, we'll look deeper into where is this going to go, either with this attorney or someone kind of being cold toward you and cutting you out. Although, as I said, at the end of this week, you find yourself in a happy place, because you're kind of glad that you're able to dump the baggage. You're at a place where you're just like, I'm done with it. I don't have to deal with it. He's not my problem. He'll be someone else's problem, or she's no longer, my issue. I could focus on someone else, because some of you, I do see secretly someone has moved on to another person or will be very soon. You may not see new love coming and a new commitment coming your way. You make, because some of you still are kind of dwelling on the past or who is still in your life. There could be a new person that comes. And even for you committed Cancers, if you have some type of a rift, and you see a huge stain, snag, and crack in the foundation of your relationship, someone's gonna come in to rival your mate. I do see that. So, and it could be something that you think is very innocent, and next you know it turns into something else, and this person kind of means business about you. So that's what I have for you guys this week when it comes to matters of love. Hit that link below for the extended to look deeper into how this person feels about you. Are you guys going to be able to work through things? I'm going to take a look at the singles as well. How do they feel? What are they keeping from you? What would they like to tell you if they could? What are they most challenged by? And what's going to happen to you guys past this week? We're going to look further into the months to come. So if you're interested in that, click that link below and we can get started. And also, guys, check me out on my website. Yes, that's also in the link below. As I stated in the beginning of this video, check out that link below for my website. Something there for everyone. It's also a little special for you guys. So again, click that link below. And also, if you want something personal read from me, you can also book that on that website. So take a look at that. And if you guys would like to share how this resonates, please do so, because I would love to hear from you. And if you are new to this channel, well, welcome and subscribe, because I will be back very soon with another one. Take care, Cancer.